So they're conspiring right now to remove me. We're here over by the Dollar Tree at South Butler in Farmington, New Mexico. The date is July 5th. It's 1:44 p.m. This guy looks like he's unconscious. Not sure if he's breathing or not. But they're about to haul him off on a stretcher. That's right, let's go. Appears to be alive still. He was just barely able to stand. Yeah, it's pretty hot here. In the 90s, feels like it's about 94 degrees. Okay, they're taking him off, taking him away. A lot of these calls are about, or it appeared to be drug or alcohol related. Go. John Millman, welcome in. Welcome in, Four Corner Fist in the Air. I just saw some EMTs put a tribal man onto a stretcher and put him in the back of the ambulance. He appeared to be intoxicated. He appeared to be conscious when they picked him up and put him in the stretcher. So they picked him up, and then once they picked him up, he was willing to like stand up with their assistance, with their help of holding him up. So they looked like he was able to take some steps over to the stretcher while they held him up. And then when he got to the stretcher, like he was able to sit down on his own and Dollar Tree over on the corner of South Butler and Broadway here in Farmington, New Mexico. The date is July 5th. It's a Friday. Time is 1:51 p.m. You're watching Press for Transparency. The tribal man was just put onto a stretcher, carted into an ambulance. He appeared to be intoxicated. On what? We don't know. Thank you. Okay. Thank you all for joining. Dubwubs, welcome in. N-W-O-R-G-O-H. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Thank you all for joining. I'm going to cut off the live stream here. Press for transparency.